Welcome back to the channel, everyone. Today, this is part two of making the wing for the cappuccino. Today, I'm going to focus on sanding a little bit more of this so it fits the edges a little bit nicer far out. Looking at this is making me so keen to jump into it. But before I get back into shaping, I'm going to get a piece of paper and just sketch up some shapes that I'm sort of aiming for. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Jeez, I wish I got my dad's drawing talent. Bloodshot eyes on the east side, looking like vampires. I set this on an angle and see if I can cut a triangle out of here to glue to this on the underside so I don't have this gap. It's working alright, wasted nights on the high rise, taking that joyride, tripping all night. It's way too much of everything. This might possibly work. So my plan is gonna get some super strong glue that onto here, and then come back tomorrow and continue. Okie dokie, another day has passed. After I finished work today, went and got some glue, bit of tape, and these metal things that I'm planning to stab through in the ends, just to hold it from flicking back. Also, having this board that I made ages ago sitting here, just so if any glue squeezes out and falls down, it goes on my surfboard that I can just get a blade and peel it off instead of going everywhere. I'm still struggling to bend this corner around, so I'm going to take a little bit of foam out of this and then it should not resist as much. How we gonna get that? How we gonna get that? Okie dokie, although that looks like complete garbage, fingers crossed it works. When the glue expands, it'll fill all these gaps. Hopefully we won't see the gaps anyway when it's quite a blast. Surfboard, but surprisingly, I didn't get it anywhere else. Okay, I'm gonna let that dry for 20 minutes or so. That's my end goal. My mind on a late flight, hitting those new heights. Walking that line, found my way to the space station, sipping that Kool-Aid. Just one of those nights. That was cool. Scotty just came in and questioned and suggested a few things. He was talking about saying this is probably not the best idea in the sense of when it's on the car, it's gonna get really hot, possibly warp. And I'm not too sure what my thought process about that will be. He suggested using epoxy and using a different type of surfboard blank or a different type of foam. I feel like my thought process is to complete this one, do it to the best I possibly can, and then if it warps or if it doesn't work, go and try it with a different material. Scotty suggested using this tool to get the glue off, and that worked well. He also suggested use this and try and just get that edge onto here, because it's not too far off. It does sag a little bit here. It's pretty smack on here. Pushes out a bit here. It's far from perfect. We can learn from it. It's way too much of everything. It's just enough for me to wait and think. I think I'm just gonna hack into it slightly in this area. How we gonna get that? How we gonna get that magic? From the top, but I think I'm going to come from the bottom and just hand sand it. Camera doesn't have too much battery left, so I'd say I'll call it quits for tonight, and the camera does. thank you. I think that's as much as I can go from the bottom. Otherwise, I'm not going to have enough foam left to actually make the lip. I'm going to go sit it on the boot and then make sure just the curve fits nicely. Might have to adjust this on the edges. And then flip it over and try and take this foam out.
I think I've already stuffed it up. I feel like I've taken too much foam out, so I'm not going to have enough foam to actually make the flick.
Oh well, see you in another day. Going under.